The devil cannot take over your future, so he must agitate you from the past. The attack comes because Satan believes that you are actually capable of obtaining the goal. That's why the attack has come. The devil actually believes that if he doesn't do something to stop you, to slow you down, to put some border in your way, that you will actually reach what God wants you to have. And you know, like I know, that if you ever get one prayer answered, you'll pray again. If you ever get one miracle in your life, you'll believe God for another miracle. Am I talking to anybody? If you ever have God touch you one time, it is undeniable. The devil can't lie to you at that point. You can turn around and say, I know whom I have believed. Ladies and gentlemen, the only ammunition the devil has is your past.